We have the secret Backroad. Special guest today. Came all the way from 2 hours away. We got the doggy right here, Smirk, in the motherfucking vert.
Man, how y'all doing, bro?
Bruh, you really appreciate you coming out here. You already know what it is. Came out here to show us. Yep, of course, dog. You know it's all love. Little backstory. I met Smirk at this one right here, right? Track Takeover 8. Seen him drive this shit, and it fucking goes stupid. So Smirk has a YouTube channel too. Put that shit in the link below. Go check it out. This car is fucking wet as fuck. We're gonna do a quick little build breakdown on this shit. You know, at BucketBuilt, all we love is built buckets, and this shit is built. So man, let us know about the car a little bit. What suspension you running in the front?
Man, some off-brand like coilovers. They're brand new because my Megan Racer one snapped.
Okay.
They off of Amazon. They're only like $250.
$250.
I still got the Megan Racer ones in the back. I got PBM knuckles, extended rods from a Drift HQ for the angle kit. I got Brembo brakes in the front.
Okay.
I got some Adahans in the front. I'm still looking for the other two, so if anybody got them, let me know. I'll cash out for them. Basically, yeah. So it's a dual exit, as everybody know that RX7s come. I actually had it custom made into a single exit exhaust.
Okay.
So for more back pressure, it's actually faster that way, and it's louder, and it shoots fat ass flames. My tip was hella long. It was a ricer tip. Uh-huh. I didn't like it, and I cut it. That's why it looks like that. But I should have left it. But it's, you know, I got some NRG seats coming, turbo coming for it. With
okay.
Turbo
got the harness bar.
Got
see
the
it?
Harness bar. You know, old harness in here. You know, it came with the car. You know, my burners. That's pretty much it. Short shifter, ISR short shifter right there. It came with a Momo when I first got it, and I put the NRG on.
Okay.
So I got a plan with this. That's why I got the gold rims. Just watch when I do the paint. The paint's gonna be white.
Hell yeah.
With a gold sparkle in it. It's gonna be wet.
That's right.
Pretty much stock.
Stock, internally, motor, everything stock?
Everything internally stock, motor. It was rebuilt. As far as that's what I was told when I first got the car, it was rebuilt.
Okay.
But it's still stock. Ready for turbo. I mean, I'm just missing, like, basically, some tubing, fucking oil line to go to the turbo, and that's it.
Hell yeah. It runs like a champ, obviously. You drove it 2 hours away, made it back, no issues, nothing?
No issues.
Okay. Man's drove 2 hours.
I used to daily it to San Francisco.
Oh, shit, you got a daily now?
Yeah, I got a daily now.
Hell yeah.
I used to daily it every day and still dogging and drove it.
We love to see it,
running,
man. This shit looks insane. This shit looks like a straight fucking missile, dog. I can't, like, there's only one way to describe it.
I got these wide body fenders from some kid. He had an RX7. He threw them to me for like $100.
$100?
I fucked my other ones, though. That's why I have no mirrors, because at the warehouse, I slid on a pole.
Oh, fuck. Sent it a little too hard?
Sent it a little too hard. I kept it pushing.
I can tell you be sending this shit right here. See little baps everywhere and shit, but
yeah.
That's what it's about right here. Just fucking.
I don't care. I'm about to take it to the body shop anyway when I feel like. I don't feel like it's time to do that.
Do everything?
Yeah,
redo everything?
I took my back bumper off because I couldn't bolt it up all the way. Because this happened before I got the car. But because it's right here. Because this damn won't let the bumper go all the way in and bolt up.
Right.
Because it's turned that way. It's turned
Hell
that way.
Yeah. So basically suspension. You just got suspension dialed in basically.
Yeah, got suspension dialed in basically.
Stock motor.
To
suspension.
Suspension.
Rips. Well, you got any gearing in the back? Any fucking...
410s.
410s? Okay, welded?
Yeah.
Big welded. You already know. So we got this shit looking crazy out here. I've never seen a car like this, so I'm excited to see this shit rip once again. So we got other cars here. We got special guests that obviously they're gonna rip their shit. But this right here, this is the main squeeze of the event right here. This is the one. Never seen a fucking RX-7 like that. I'm gonna emphasize that because me personally, I've never seen a drop top RX-7 built. You know what I'm saying? And this shit looks crazy. And my man's right here is about to fucking...
It's hard to find parts for these motherfuckers. So if y'all need parts, if y'all got an RX-7 out there and y'all don't know where to look for parts, ask me. I know all the websites now. I've asked people. I research. It's hard, bro. Half of that shit comes... Actually, not half. Most of it comes from Japan. And if you find some, it might be 5 hours away. But, hey, you got to go get it.
It is.
My control arm was in L.A.
Fuck. You drove to L.A.
Mm-hmm.
to get it? You drove this L.A.?
Yeah.
Fuck, this shit's a runner. You heard it here. So... Smirk, you ready to show us what to do?
I'm ready.
For sure. start that shit at? Let's hear that shit idle with it. Was fucking my eardrum.
Manny, bro.
This motherfucker right here.
I got dirt on my
foot. What the fuck is... You got dirt dropped into like five times.
You got a clean ass vid, bro.
God damn, dog. You went till your fucking tires blew out. That's what the fuck I call a performance. Hell motherfucking yes, bro. Alright, we think it's only right. Smart gets stamped. Smart. These right here, these were like for solely exclusive, but I think it's only right you get one. You came from motherfucking sack, pop tires, and put on a show. So you gotta stamp that shit, dog.
Yeah.
You see what it is. You about to be big repping in sack, the movement. You already know. What you better slap it, top or bottom? yeah, BucketBuilt, dog. You gotta check out the BucketBuilt YouTube channel. BucketBuilt on YouTube. Meat, dog. Fresh welder diff. He's about to try it out. Let's see what the four banger do. Banger that could. Oh fuck, Redline boys coming out.
Tell you when to back up.
Fuck. Oh, everybody shit. Back the fuck back up.
Holy shit!
Wow, you're sick,
what
bro.
The fuck?
He's gone.
You niggas is crazy.
Oh, I know what happened.
What happened? Your seat broke?
Nah, but the order fell in there, bro. It's bro. Good. I think I'll pass.
I was like, I was holding on for my fucking life, and I just feel a body just collapse on me.
I know, I seen him fly.
Hey, that's it. You felt it just start spinning hella fast after?
Yeah, but you fucking,
you dirt drop.
Fly off. This move started like hanging like this.
For real?
From like my fucking leg and shit right here.
You gotta see some footage.
I didn't see that shit, bro.
See, that shit made my day right there. No one's ever gonna fucking be able to experience that today.
What do you have to say about that, Redline? Boy, you're the driver. That,
bro, I gotta say that this shit cannot handle too much fucking buff niggas.
He's
back
too
here,
buff
bro.
For it.
You got fucking.
You know,
sheesh.
Damn, this is recorded, right? The blink.
Yeah. I think it's out of fucking good. Footy though. Let's see.
What the fuck? I thought you
were that nigga was standing up, flexing the whole time.
For real.
I need your help again.
Later.
I need your help again, bro. Pull it from that side.
Hey, one day those guys are gonna tell their kids about us.
Oh God.
Like, we saw some guys in Maryland. They're going crazy with their cars.
And they documented all of it.
Right.
That's good for a scary movie, there.
For real, bro. That's what we kept thinking, bro. What's up, bro? How was it? Successful?
I love the energy. Of course it was stressful. Everybody was safe. Everybody's still alive. Everyone had fun and everybody got love shown. So
hell yeah,
my
bro.
Book, I mean it's successful. We met a homie in SAC and brought him out here.
Got him out of
SJ. How dope is that? This is the one thing I love about the car community is this shit right here, moments like this.
Hell yeah, bro. More to come.
So we got the boy, he's about to be the big repping in SAC, bro.
That thing at home.
What do you gotta say about today?
It's crazy.
I know everyone was itching to slide. Everyone.
So am I, but even off my boy sliding, I get the rush. So.
Think about today, bro.
I loved it.
What do you think about the Xavier almost taking out the guy?
I was scared at first because I was worried about, I didn't want anyone to get hurt, you know. I was like, I told him, like, hey, stay back, all right? Like, the other kids, like, they understood
they
that.
They knew, yeah.
But then the other guy was like, you know, he wanted to get the gnarly angles. But honestly, fuck, as a filmer, you do what you got to do, bro.
Yeah, what about when Redline Boy hopped in? What happened?
Oh, Redline Boy, he fucking never disappoints.
Let me see that sticker.
What sticker is
this? What the hell? What the fuck? That's how I look like, my guy.
What's up, Smirk? How was it today, bro?
Man, that shit was fine, bro. I appreciate the invite.
Hell yeah, bro. All love over here, bro.
Man, that shit was cool.
You went fucking crazy in this motherfucker, bro.
Oh, yeah, I need to see the video.